people driving these RVs, they really should have to have CDLs. They need more training. And the driver that's driving that truck, he deserves an award, man. Can't believe he got it stopped.